Good morning. It's the Monday morning cup of coffee for June 3rd, 2013. I'm Tommy, your host, and today's cup is from James Marks, just like last week's cup was. It is the coffee cup of death right there, you see. And on this side, it describes the conditions for a caffeine overdose, which are, I'll read the last paragraph. A lethal dosage of caffeine for 50% of the population is 10 grams orally administered, depending on body weight and coffee strength. That varies from 50 to 200 cups of coffee. So my advice, just to be on the safe side, is to limit yourself daily to 35 cups of coffee. I think for most of you that'll be okay. Warner Hodges, you might have to take note about that. Just 35 cups of coffee. Happy birthday to my son, Nathan. He's 15 on June 7th, and I can't believe it. It doesn't feel like it's been 15 years at all, but that's the way it is. Part of his birthday present is he's going to get to see New York City and Washington, D.C. Taking the family with me, playing Tuesday, June 11th in Washington, D.C. at the Hill Country Barbecue, Wednesday the 12th in New York City at the Hill Country Barbecue. Two different locations for the same franchise. And thank you, Jesse Scott, for those gigs. And then we be tourists for a couple of days. And then Saturday the 15th, we'll be back in Washington, D.C. at a house concert at D. Ruth Adani's house. And email me at tommy@tommywomack.com if you want details about that. Let's see, Friday the 21st of June, Havertown, Pennsylvania, right outside Philly, Scott and Laura McClatchy's house. We're going to have a wang-dang-doodle, and then I'm going to go on up to Woodstock and record my next record with Ross Rice, or at least the basic tracks and stuff for it. And umcor.org, Oklahoma Relief, umcor.org, United Methodist Committee on Relief. 100% of your donation goes to relief. There are no administrative costs. Those are all absorbed by the church. You do not have to believe in God to contribute. And now, for Father's Day coming up and for my boy, here's a song I wrote on Todd Snyder's tour bus 6 or 7 years ago. It's been a nice day. We all went swimming, me and my sweetheart and our boy. It's been a nice day. We had a good time. The sun was shining and life was joy. It was at a friend's house. We got invited. We can't afford a swimming pool ourselves. Our beds are unmade. Our bills are half paid. But we got beans up on the shelves. I'm 43 now. My hair is going. I got a shaky sense of self-esteem. But in that water, that smile on my boy's face, for a moment life was not a bad dream. It's been a nice day. We all went swimming. I love you, Daddy. He said that twice. Nothing got broken. No one got sunburned. I never freaked out. It was nice. I worry often. I live in terror of what life might have in store. I've got this vision, working at Mapco, making change when I'm 64.
I'll be an old man. I'll have had a good time. I'll have, God willing, my boy and my girl. And then I'll die and go to God's house, singing, take me from this world. It's been a nice day. We all went swimming, me and my sweetheart and our boy.
That's it for today's Monday morning cup of coffee. Don't let the bastards get you down. God bless you. You deserve it. Have a wonderful week. I'll see you here next Monday.